I have some chicken breasts and chicken thighs.
How long do you let that marinate for?
So I usually like to let it marinate overnight
okay.
or so.
Now, do you not salt the marinade? Because I see you're putting salt on it now.
No, I don't salt the marinade because I don't want to necessarily cure the chicken or
gotcha.
Start to create that cooking process. I want that to happen in the pan.
All right, that's a good tip.